is struggling with Chris Brown and Drake's bromance. Meek Mill's repping OVO following the end of his beef with Drizzy. Plus, CB shares surprisingly sweet parenting advice with Drake. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and welcome to our new show, The Daily Drizzy. Sorry, Justin. But seriously, let's start with some Meek Mill. The Philly native posted a picture to his Instagram holding up a Dream Chasers chain, which is normal, but he was also holding an OVO chain.
What did you say?
A rapper's ice is such a big symbol of their status and their loyalty, so this really has me wondering if his pick could be a clue that Meek is signing to OVO.
You're crazy.
Seems like a stretch, I know, especially since he's not actually wearing the chain in any of the pics. So for now, I'm putting my money on a new collab between the two. But all right, other than performing together and partying together, baby daddy buddies Drake and Chris Brown also seem to be learning a lot from each other since their reunion. Back in June, we reported exclusively Chris Brown was really surprised to learn Drake had not been a more involved father. Our insider told us royalty really changed Chris's life for the better, and he hopes that Drake can have the same relationship with his child. Fast forward to now, and it seems their mutual fatherhood is bringing them closer than ever, with CB still dishing out the positive pairing advice for Drizzy.
That's really cute.
A source close to Breezy told Hollywood Life exclusively Chris encouraged Drake to spend as much time as possible with his child, especially while they're young, and to just be present. Chris shared with Drake that kids grow up so fast and that your time and attention is the most valuable thing your child wants and needs. The source continued, Drake admires Chris because he's someone who tries hard to be a good dad and still have a full career in music, both things Drake wants too. But okay, even though things seem to be all kittens and rainbows with Drizzy and CB, we can't really say the same for their ex, Rihanna.
But go on, I'm listening.
A source close to the singer told Hollywood Life exclusively that Riri is struggling with the budding bromance between her exes, Drake and Chris. The more Rihanna learns about the time the guys are spending together, the more nervous and curious she gets about what they talk about. She feels like they must talk about her, so she's really dying to find out exactly what they're saying. Don't worry, Riri, I'm sure they have good things to say about you. I mean, Drake did confess to wanting a family with you on the shop, and Chris did say that you were off limits to Drake, so clearly these men have some positive feelings towards you. I got your back, girl. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. 100,000 likes on this video, and Drake will send me a chain, an OVO chain.